guest 360, Rohan Mullings. Hey, Ro, how you doing? I don't know. I'm a big fan. I'm impressed by how humble you are despite all your successes.
You've been an amazing ambassador for Jamaica and have made us proud. Aww. How do you keep it so real when everybody else loves to hype so much? Stay sweet, girl.
Well, first of all, thank you, Rohan, for thinking I'm humble. Because, let me tell you, I don't know. you know what it is for me? I think hype is just... I think when people hype, or what's considered hype, comes from insecurity. And usually hype is when you try to prove something to people.
Right.
And usually people try to prove... when they try to prove what doesn't necessarily go so. You get what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
And so, you know, I just feel like as fast as the excitement can be created is as fast as it can disappear, as fast as it rises, as fast as it can fall. And I look at my blessing as a gift from God, and how dare I spit in God's face basically by trying to behave like it's all about me. It's not all about me. It's not all about any of us as individuals. Like, we're all a small part of this huge thing that is creation. Mm. So, and I'm humbled by how almost minuscule I am. Like, say, for example, I do this all the time. Again, I'm going to get all nerdy. But I love the beach. Everyone who knows me knows I love the beach. I love to swim. Mm. And I do a lot of my meditation when I'm on the beach. And it always almost overwhelms me when you think about the sand on the beach. And how many grains
of sand,
it
yeah.
takes to actually create the beach.
Mind-blowing.
And then when you're in the ocean and to think that there's a whole other world out there, it's just like, I am this much a part of creation. Like, this is so much bigger than me or you. And I'm just blessed every day to wake up and be a part of what is life.
Mm, yeah. Yeah. So inspirational.